Habanero without any help now.
He's wait.
Whoa. Who's this?
Oh! Well, that was calling for a referee.
Looks like we have a match here. This is Grimm coming to the aid of Dante Caballero. Back in Aaron Ashe down in the corner.
Seen Grimm in the past in CZW Dojo Wars. These two have wrestled before. And actually, Aaron Ashe came out victorious, so maybe Grimm still holding a little bit of a grudge against the two-time Dojo Wars Medal of Valor champion.
Yeah, right now, we have quite the fight with these two big men.
Yeah, we got a hoss fight. Two heavy hitters in this matchup. Impromptu, didn't know this was going to go down tonight. Well, I'm pretty sure Grimm figured this was going to go down, but Aaron Ashe was caught by surprise. He had other issues he thought he was going to be able to take care of tonight, but instead he's got to deal with this bruiser.
Grimm sending Ashe to the outside. Grimm now up and over. That is a large man to be going flipping over the top rope, taking everyone out in his path.
Hey, it's that new era of big men with tremendous agility who can do incredibly athletic things, and Grimm is no different.
Caballero cheering on Mr. Grimm on the outside.
Goes right to the midsection with that shot.
Aaron Ashe eating it, though, and giving him his receipt.
Well, that's the thing. Both of these two, as I mentioned, heavy-handed, heavy hitters. The shots they throw at each other, the type of things that would knock most men out, but it's just going to wake these guys up.
And look at the speed and the fury. He is coming at Aaron Ashe, and Aaron Ashe ate every one of those body shots and is sending him skull first into the ring apron.
Into the ring apron, sends him back in the ring now. Aaron Ashe is a great brawler. He feels very comfortable on the outside, but he knows the way to win it is to get Grimm back into the ring in this unscheduled fight here. Took too much time. Great agility once again from Grimm. We saw it earlier with the Topekan Hero.
Well, that is a headbutt sending Grimm right down to the mat. Aaron Ashe buying him some time. And what does he have planned? Because that is one large, large man high atop the CZW ring right now. Huge missile dropkick sending Mr. Grimm, turning him inside out into that corner.
Yeah, that's a big dude to be doing something like that. Took a lot out of himself with that. He's really shown a great display of guts here. Fighting from behind, he was jumped by Mr. Grimm, and now he's back in control of this matchup, at least for the time being.
This crowd firmly behind Aaron Ashe as Ashe is waiting for Grimm to get to his feet. Grimm sneaking in that back elbow. Man, I'll tell you what, these two heavy hitters can take quite the punishment. Both men not pulling their shots, feeding off the other's energy, as these both men are standing tall in the middle of the ring, taking the best shots they can throw at each other.
They want each other's best shots. And Mr. Grimm definitely wants the best shot he can get from Ashe. Firefight breaking out here. The fans are digging this.
Ashe off the ropes. Oh, being met with a clothesline, but neither man going down. Oh, and look at Grimm. the strength of Grimm. Huge Death Valley driver sending Aaron Ashe down to the mat, and that has got to be a 1-2 and only a 2 count as Ashe getting that shoulder up before a 3.
And again, what I liked was Grimm didn't dwell on it. Stays back on the attack. He's a hired assassin. He's got a job to do tonight. And that's to put Aaron Ashe out of competition in the new CZW. Rock bottom.
But I don't think that's going to happen right now as Aaron Ashe, with authority, sending him down to the mat, quickly scooping him back up. Exclamation point, and that is going to do it. Aaron Ashe, victorious, staring a hole right through Dante Caballero, who watched the entire match from the outside.